This park is once again becoming safe for people and animals. In the short time I've been park director at the park, I've managed to restore the park to its former beauty, which attracts visitors from around the world.
A strong cyclone is forming over Redwood Park. It's appeared out of nowhere, and forecasters say that it could cause a real catastrophe. Local authorities and law enforcement are already taking measures to ensure the safety of all nearby residents. The sheriff asks everyone to come to Tree Hill immediately for further instructions.
This looks serious. People could still be at the trailer camp and settlement. I need to contact the sheriff to coordinate our actions. There's no cell reception. I'll try to get through from the landline phone in the office. The weather's getting worse, fast. I need to find out who's still in the park.
Amanda? Sorry if I startled you. This weather really wore me out while I was coming back from researching in the mountains. Oh, by the way, I found something strange in the woods. I'm sure you, as a biologist, will find it interesting. I described everything in my notes. Take a look. All right, I'm ready to help you evacuate people. This morning people were staying in the trailer camp. We need to report this to the sheriff. I'll look for evacuation instructions in the meantime.
Amanda, I'm so glad you were able to reach me. The cell reception's awful here, and I haven't been able to contact the people who stayed in the park. People come to the park all the time, so I have to stay here to help. I'm worried about everyone living at the settlement with your Aunt Tina, and I still haven't seen the tourists from the trailer camp. As the park director, you need to make sure everyone's evacuated. I'm counting on you. Keep me posted when you can.
Your Aunt Tina and the trailer camp are at different ends of the park, so we should split up. I'll take care of the people at the trailer camp, and you check out Tina's settlement. This darn bike chain keeps falling off. Amanda, could you help me put it back in place? Thanks, Amanda. Now I'll head to the trailer camp. I'll get in touch as soon as I get to Tree Hill. If there are any problems, I'll press the SOS button on the tracker. Could you find one for me? Thank you. Great. I hope you can find Tina and the keeper if they're still in the park. I'll meet you at Tree Hill.
Getting to Aunt Tina could be dangerous. I should take everything I need with me. The darkness in the forest is eerie. It feels like something's following me. Whoa! What was that? I can't see it through. Oh no! What's this? Where am I? It looks like I was thrown out of the trailer when I fell. I'm lucky I'm okay. Oh no. I hope that creature can't see me. I need to find something to drive the creature away while that bird distracts it. It's finally gone. It seems like that bird is waiting for me.
Thank you.
The settlement looks empty. I hope they went to Tree Hill. I need to check Tina's house.
Amanda, I hope you get this message. I made sure to take everyone from the trailer camp to Tree Hill. We're safe. Your aunt and other friend aren't here. The sheriff couldn't get in touch with you, so he went to find you. We lost contact with the sheriff, and I'm worried that he could be in trouble. Please find him.
The house is empty. Did Aunt Tina go to the mountains? I need to check everything around here. Maybe she left some kind of message. Tina and the Keeper were studying the Order's history. I need to create their search from Tina's notes. That will tell me where they might have gone.
Thank you.
Maybe the owl that saved me in the woods was Aunt Tina. The order can help me find the sheriff. First, I need to restore the bells. These are the sheriffs. The owl found him and can show me where he is. It's the sheriff's car. The car's flashing lights could have caught the attention of that monster animal. It must be somewhere in the woods. The sheriff's trapped. The animal can sense his fear and won't let him go, so I need to find a way to distract it. feel the animals' rage. The only ones it can't scare are the children of the forest. I need to use their energy to tame this creature.
Well done, Amanda. I always knew how gifted you are. Now it's just a scared pig. Fear can turn anyone into a monster. Now he's safe and doesn't need to defend himself anymore.
Thank you for saving me. Now we can go to Tree Hill, and you can tell us about your adventure on the way.